fresh Everest team members should proceed to the...
Thank you.